The judges have decided that the winner from the red corner, Paul.